Today, we're going to look at how you can screen mirror your iPhone to your Samsung TV. First, we'll look at how you can wirelessly mirror your iPhone using AirPlay. Most Samsung smart TVs from 2018 and later support this. Second, we'll look at how you can screen mirror your phone using an HDMI cable and an adapter. This works on all Samsung TVs. Let's dive in. To wirelessly connect your iPhone to your Samsung TV, first, you'll need to make sure that both devices are on the same network. On your iPhone, tap into Settings, Wi-Fi, and then verify your network name. On your TV, open up the main menu, go to General, then click on Network. Here, you can verify the network that you're currently connected to, or you can even connect to a network. I see that it's on the same network. Now, go back to General Settings on your TV, and then click into Apple AirPlay. Here, make sure that AirPlay is turned on. On your iPhone, swipe down from the upper right corner of your iPhone screen to open up the Control Center. Or, if you're on an older iPhone, you could simply swipe up from the bottom. Tap on Screen Mirroring, and then select your Samsung TV from the list of available devices. If this is your first time connecting, you'll need to enter the code that you see on your TV screen into your iPhone. And look at that, we're now connected. The image on the TV screen matches the image orientation on your phone. If you rotate your phone, the image on the TV screen will also rotate. To disconnect your phone from your TV, simply go back to Screen Mirroring. Then at the very bottom, click on Stop Mirroring. Next, we'll look at how you can screen mirror your phone using an HDMI cable and an adapter. If you have an iPhone 15 or newer, you'll need a USB-C to HDMI 2.1 adapter and an HDMI cable. If you have an iPhone 14 or older, you'll need a Lightning to HDMI adapter and an HDMI cable. I have links in the description below that you can use to buy these, and your purchase helps support the channel. The price that you pay is the same. Next, plug the adapter into your phone's port and then connect the HDMI cable to the adapter and the other end to the HDMI port on your Samsung TV. On your TV, now you'll need to select the source. Select the HDMI input that you just plugged in. Now your phone will mirror to your TV. And there you go. You now have your phone on the big screen. To watch more videos like this one, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.